Hey, yo, what's up, YouTube, man? Today, we're going to talk about how to get the baddest girl at your job when every other dude is trying to get her and she's the baddest one and got the most attention. This is how you do it, man. It's called the hot and cold technique. Know what I'm saying? It worked for me. It could work for you, too. Know what I'm saying? Let me show you how I did it, right? I got a job from the agency in New Jersey. I'm from Harlem. So I go to New Jersey. It's called Inglewood Lab. Shit is fire. I'm the only black dude there, but I speak Spanish, so my agency sent me over there because everybody basically speaks Spanish, right? So there's 200 people that work there. There's only 33 dudes and 177 females. I felt like a fucking kid in a candy store. I fucking love this job, bro. Like, all these fucking beautiful women. You feel me? Like, I was fucking excited to get up and go to work every day and get fly and all of that shit. And at this time, I had braids, so I made sure my braids was lit every other week. You know what I'm saying? I come in, I know how to use the color codes and shit, where yellow and blue and red is the color of passion. That's the number one color to attract females. Then I would rock orange and white. You know what I'm saying? I switch it up. You know what I'm saying? You got to know your color codes and shit like that. Like, women are attracted to flowers and beautiful colors, so you have to wear clothes that are attractive and beautiful and bright if you want to attract them. You know what I'm saying? I even match it with my braids, the rubber bands of my shit. So I'm making mad eye contact. Now, let me tell you, before that, I did a year on violation upstate. So I ran into the book called Art of Seduction. So I made that my study for a whole year. So now when I came to this job, I'm like, yo, I'm going to practice what I've been, you know what I'm saying, reading and studying. I'm going to put it to the test. I'm going to hone my skills, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, yo, I'm making mad eye contact with mad females. I'm talking to them with my eyes. You know what I'm saying? Like, that body language is very strong, man, in attraction. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't going to go through the whole thing. I'm just going to get to the point because, bro, oh my goodness, man. I had such a good motherfucking time. Fuck a lot of bitches there. But you always want a challenge. You want the baddest bitch in the fucking job, right? And her name was Maria, Dominican girl. You had a lot of Colombians there, you know, Dominicans and all type of stuff, right? So Maria, oh my goodness, she was like the baddest bitch there out of all of them. Hands down, anybody new come there, they'd be like, yo, shorty fire. The way she walked with confidence and all that shit, shit crazy, beautiful as fuck. So dudes was telling me, nah, don't try to talk to her like she's conceited, bro, and all of this shit like that and stuck up and all of that. I said, all right, I like that challenge, you know what I'm saying? So what I used to do is, when she come in, you know what I'm saying? And she passed by, she used to see me. I used to always be there, sitting there fly as a motherfucker. I'm putting on my best. I'm from Harlem, and we known for being fly. So I'm rocking crazy fly dope shit. My hair is lit. I'm rocking different specs every day. You know what I'm saying? I'm putting it on. So, you know, one day she walked by, we make eye contact. So we start making, I start making eye contact with her, right? Know what I'm saying? So I said something to her one time, and she speak English good and all that shit, right? So she wanted me to know that shit. So we make an eye contact, right? And she's seeing me, but I don't really have the chance to really catch her and stop her because she always busy and she working the floor and doing whatever. Boom, boom, boom. But I said, I'm going to do this right. I'm going to use this strategy that I learned in Art of Seduction, right? So We make it mad eye contact. Every time she see me come by, she be close by, whatever. And it's true. If a female is really attracted to you, she has to touch you, bro. She has to touch you in some form or fashion. So she came by one day. I'm at the counter and shit. And she come by and her pinky, right? Her pinky and shit touch mine, like cross mine on the table side. You know what I'm saying? Boom. So after we hot and heavy for like about 3 weeks, know what I'm saying? Eye contact every day, wherever she at, we doing what we do. I decided to go cold. Know what I'm saying? So, I know, you know, I'm trying to you know, do what I do and use all the seduction so I can get her telephone number so I can start and do what I do. Like, she's the baddest bitch there. And dude, everybody's telling me that she's fucking super conceited and all of that shit. You know what I'm saying? And a female just will use you for the attention. You know what I'm saying? So I got to put it to the test and see where it's really at. So one day I go cold, like the whole half a day. I see her over there, but I don't look at her nothing. You know what I'm saying? So guess what happened? She started chasing me. Next thing I know, I'm at the counter. She looks. I look up, and she's standing right there. I just passed her my phone and said, yo, put your number in it. Boom. That's how you get them. You got to wait for the right opportunity when she really bad bitch and everybody chasing her and all of this shit. So I use the strategy. It's called the hot and cold technique. And you can use it, too, to get the baddest bitch at your job. Because even bros that attention holds, if you give them mad attention and shit like that and you stop, then they be craving that shit, even though they don't even want you, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's just the fact that, yo, you stop giving them attention that they became addicted to. You know what I'm saying? So you can use that just like I did, you know what I'm saying, and get the baddest girl. Because dudes at a job that's chasing the same females, bro, they act like bitches. Like, they will get you fired and everything if they like a broad, you know what I'm saying? Or whatever, you the new dude that come in or whatever. Like, the shit is serious. Dudes is horrible when it comes to that shit, bro. So step your game up, man. You know what I'm saying? Use the hot and cold technique. Make sure you fly. Make sure you walk by, you smelling good. Rock different specs and shit like that. Glasses, make sure your haircut shit is up to par. Your clothes is fitting right. And rock your colors. You know what I'm saying? And stay G'd up, man. Hot and cold technique, part one.